Here is the easiest way to remove your Surefire muzzle brake that's been installed with Rocksett. First, soak it in an ultrasonic bath at 80 Celsius for 25 minutes. The vibrations will break up the Rocksett. Next, install your barrel on a vise. And using a muzzle device removal tool and a breaker bar, it should break free. So I forgot to take a video of me actually applying force, but it took about 20 to 30 foot-pounds approximately, and then it should just screw off.